the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News.
We got Frank in the house. Long Island Frank is here. Frank is everywhere. Frank is a legend, a living legend. Frank is everywhere.
I just met Phil before.
Phil who?
Right here with the white t-shirt.
Oh, all right. And what does Phil do? I don't know anything really about him.
I don't know much either.
All right.
I'm not his last name.
All right. I know this man right here, John Jones.
Yeah. I got a picture with him later.
Yeah. All right, good. I got a buddy here. I bet I'll be alone.
His name is, this guy's name is, Nurse. I don't know his first name. Phil Nurse.
All right.
Yeah, I was speaking to him. He's a nice guy.
Uh-huh.
Hey, like my friend, he's a nice guy, right? That guy?
Oh, yeah, hockey. I did something for him. I did a logo for his pizza place.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
He's a nice guy, right?
Yeah. What do you think about this, Frank? What's your opinion on MMA versus boxing?
Am I being recorded?
Yeah.
Well, yesteryear we never had MMA. It's only in the last 20 years or so, I would say. But unless we get an official approval in New York City, it's going to be hard to get. Now that our friend Silva is out of the picture, maybe it'll be a lot easier now. Silva, your politician.
How do you think people would have been receptive to MMA in your time?
I think people would have responded very good, because you got to figure that boxing was all the time the number one priority, man. If that was MMA back years ago, I think that New York would have come over very big on it.
What do you think, outside of, you know, the kicks and the grappling, is there any significant difference to the violence between boxing and MMA?
I would say, boxing, believe it or not, is less harmful than boxing. The repeated blows to the head are often more than what you would suffer any damage in MMA.
Oh, so wait, is it more harmful, boxing, or less?
I would say boxing is more harmful.
Okay.
Than MMA.
What did you think about the Quillen stoppage between Quillen Jacobs?
I think it was a good stoppage.
Okay.
I think it was a very good stoppage. I mean, the referee was up right up close. He saw his eyes, and we don't want any disaster to happen in the ring.